morning, folks. So, let's check out this thing with the geoglyphs happening here. Last time we spoke to Impa and got some geoglyphs. Now what? Let's take it up. Nope. Dragon's tear. Is this a dragon's? Is a dragon to begin with? Tail. Ball. Oh, look at that. Ooh. This is new.
What?
Princess.
Oh, dear. Where am I?
Where are you indeed?
We didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
Holy crap, a talking llama.
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Rauru. King Rauru of Hyrule.
King Rauru? And Queen Sonia? But that must mean...
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Now we know where she went.
Oh?
Oh, wait, let me tell you this one. Real doozy.
Oh!
I'd say so. Bottom of Canyon Hebra. Cool, cool. She's distracting me. Alright, so we gotta go to Hebra. Oh, there we go. Hey, hey, what's up? What's up, G? Are we back? Yep. Yep. There we go. Hey, don't. Kidding. Oh, so impatient. Hey, hey. What's happening? Where did you go? Deep into the temple. Shrine around here somewhere. Rubble, big sword. Chasm I missed here, that's... Just like in the old days. Looking around. Around, see nothing. Mushrooms. Chasms with fruit. Ah, there she is. Alright. They have bomb shields and they have rocket shields. The rocket shields are pretty cool. Ian, what did you find now? Well, let's keep looking. Cool, that doesn't look threatening at all. Sure, this means nothing. Ah, okay, yes. Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Oh.
Yes. Whoops. Yeah, saw that one. And that one. Oh, it's a map. It's a map. Cool. I should just, get it. A tear with a tear. Always save. You don't know what's going to pop up. Could it be, oh, a discovery, or, you know, actively trying to kill you. Okay, so. So, upside. So tall. Holy. Two up there in the north. You don't have to go to the sky. Let's go to the towers first. See what we got. Yeah, big boss or certain death. You never know. Holy cow, Link. Can't see much past these clouds, so you know. Ah, there's one. I'm sure there's nothing on that big empty field for me to worry about. Right? Not a friendly wolf. Shut up. See? Not friendly. Yeah. Yes. Investigating around the world. Are we back? There we go. I'm gonna put it there. Heal up while I'm doing that.
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
Yes, yes, very, very evil. Can't see much. And for a dragon tear. Dragon tear, anyone see a dragon tear anywhere? Frozen dragon. A bear. Bear going. Let's follow the bear. Peace, Moose. You can ride the bear. I choose not to ride the bear right now because it won't do me any good. Nope. Up this one. Thank you.
here. Korok from earlier. Right. Yep, I see you, Korok. Okay.
Very confused. Oasis here? Something there? Much to examine here. Ha ha. Found it. Give me sight beyond sight. Yeah, I think this is Ganon at his prime. At his most buff. Oh, it's gonna go full Shin Akuma here. Just a little extra, aren't you, Ganon? Always. Oh, Jesus. I can fix that. Hold on. Ruin the middle of my cutscene. Right? Aha! Oh, that's good. Idols. Oh, idols.
Sonya!
You were too late, Rauru. You took for granted the godlike power you had in your hands. Do you now see the potential you squandered? As for her, she is merely the first victim of your arrogance. You tried to control me, Rauru, and you will die knowing that you failed.
Airplane ears. Playing your speed and anger no matter what.
Sonya needs you.
What llamas do? Face danger? Spit. Where did they go? I'll get you, Gadget. So extra. Oh, that was a real far one. Okay. Alright, let's cut the cold. Okay, so southwest of that is another one. Here somewhere? Start at the Ivy Tower. Be right back.